Did you ever do stand-up or improv
never,
or anything?
You know, like I never had the balls to do it, and I'm sad to say, because I always wanted to do it, and it just scared me. And yeah. Now I feel like I can't do it, because I think if I go up and do stand-up now, people will go, oh, I didn't realize he does stand-up. And right. It's like, I would have to go out every time and explain to everybody, I don't do this.
Right.
This.
They might think that because it's the 13th season?
We just did the 13th season, yeah.
See, they might think that because you've done 13 seasons that you're impervious to the rejection of a bad stand-up set. But of course, that's not true.
For me, some people, it's like, I gotta go skydiving before I die. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And there's this nagging part of me that feels like I need to do stand-up before I die. But I don't know why. Because I come from theater, so I like the live laughs.
Yeah.
I really do, you know?
But you have to be yourself.
I think if I've got written material, I think I could be comfortable, because it would be a version of myself on stage. But
right.
But I've always, I'm comfortable on stage with lines as an actor. I'm not, if I had to, you know, let's say if I ever did get invited to an award show.
OMG, 13 seasons strong, zero awards?
Nothing.
Is that real?
That's real, yeah.
Okay,
that's
this real. Is the first annual, now you have three cups.
Oh, okay.
The first annual.
Is that meant to make up for the fact that I don't have a trophy of any kind?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, hold on.
Oh, I see. It doesn't mean anything to you. You know who gets it? Old Stoic guy.
Yeah.
This Greek statue behind me. Jeez Louise.
But I do think, I don't know, man. I mean, I do think I would enjoy stand-up. I do.
I think you'd be good at it. You're so funny.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.